Fight fans all over the world, it's Daddy Pete on the corner, in the corner, boxing. What? Hey, it's going down. Jose Pedraza, Ramondo Beltran. Hey, look, we got ourselves a fight. Ramondo Beltran weighed in at 134.6. Hey, and Jose Pedraza weighed in at 134.4. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we set to go. So check it. Hey, it's going down on ESPN 1030. The action is happening at Gila River Arena in Glendale, Arizona. Hey, this is a top-ranked event. Listen, it's going down for Ray Beltran's 135-pound belt, the WBO strap. So, hey, that's what it is. And, you know, I already did a little bit about it, man. My man Jay Chestnut, shout out. He left a comment on my other video. He said he got Ray Beltran winning by stoppage in the 8th round. So I'm gonna tell you, man, I ain't really gonna call this one. I'm gonna be honest with you. I ain't gonna call this one, man. But I do believe that Ray Beltran gonna pull it out. I just can't say what round or whatever. If it's gonna be a stoppage, if it's going all the way. I think a lot of it is gonna depend on what condition or what type of Jose Pedraza we gonna see. You know what I'm saying? Is he gonna have his mind together? You know what I'm saying? And be 100% back from the loss. You know what I'm saying? That he took from Tank Davis. You know, and we already know Ray Beltran. He 35-71, but he got all that stuff in his past. You know what I'm saying? He is very focused right now, and he holds that WBO strap for the 135 pounds, and he ain't trying to give it up no time soon, man. So we know he's gonna come in focused. We know he's gonna come in ready. But I don't know what type of Jose Pedraza is coming in to fight. I hope he's there and I hope he's ready. I hope he's mentally intact. If he is and he can use his boxing skills, you know, hey, he could make it a good fight and at least go, you know what I'm saying, the whole way and not get stopped. But, you know, I think that's going to depend on if his mind is intact and he's ready to go. If not, man, I have to agree with my man Jay Chestnut that he going to get stopped mid to late rounds. You know what I'm saying? But, I mean, hey, I just got to see, man. I think I judged the young man wrong. He does have some skills. But, you know, a loss like the loss he took to Tank Davis chips away at a fighter's confidence. And if you got a fighter that's not 100% confident, you know, they just cannot fight at the highest level. You know what I'm saying? In the sport. So, you know, and that's why I made that comment the other night, man. No disrespect to Jose Pedraza. Hey, and big up to both these guys. Ray Beltran, Jose Pedraza is going down. Tomorrow night, 10:30 on ESPN, it's going down in Glendale, Arizona. This Daddy P on the corner, in the corner, boxing. Hey, look, man. Me and my people got a little bit of a little, you know, we got a little thing we doing tomorrow. So I can't promise you that I'm going to be spot on and fast with the highlights. But I will give you some highlights. I usually give update highlights while the fight is going on. I give you some highlights during the first few rounds. Some for the mid rounds, and then after the fight is over, I give you, you know, a full fight analysis, a brief full fight analysis, you know, with a little more highlights. And it was usually what I do if something spectacular happened during the fight, I get it to you as quick as possible. Like if it's a knockdown, TKO, you know what I'm saying, where the ref stopped the fight, man, I usually try to, what I do is I get it, I shoot you a quick video as soon as I can, but I ain't gonna be spot on like that this time because I got some things going on. So, but I will give you some highlights, man, after the fight is over. This Daddy P on the corner, in the corner boxing. Go ahead and slap that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to be notified every time it go down. This Daddy P out of there.